Şey de çok ama.
Come on.
I thought I wasn't hungry, but then I was. Good night, Lucas.
Marcus walks in and sits. Finley slides a moldy blueberry breakfast in front of him.
Thanks, but I'm not hungry. Maybe because you've been snacking all night, right before your late night concert?
Lucas blinks.
Do you think maybe this isn't working?
But we're best friends. We should be great housemates.
How do Dimples and Wee Biscuit share their tiny tank and always get along?
Dimples.
Well, sometimes we don't get along.
You don't?
Sure. This one time, Wee Biscuit nibbled on the bubble maker and it stopped making bubbles. So I threw his favorite shell out of the tank. He didn't look at me for a week.
Wee Biscuit looks at Dimples and then nods.
Wow, that must have been awkward. That's tank life for ya. We have to make it work. It's not like we could just pick up and go someplace else. Even though sometimes it bugs me so much. It's our destiny to be stuck together.
They high five.
Maybe it's better to be neighbors than roommates. Yeah. Home. With all my garbage. So what time should I come over?
You can visit my tent anytime.
It's good to be back.
It is. And I think Kevin and Irene are pretty happy to be home, too.
I put the leftovers out for them.
Oh, that's very nice of you.
I hope they like it.
A piece of smelly cheese slides off a juicy blueberry.